Twitter was inundated with comments about the countdown legend, with a majority asking what she had done to her face. The 56-year-old, who took part in the ITV series last year, was urged to grow her old gracefully by those at home, who remarked on her bloated visage. Carol's complexion previously caused a stir in a segment for The One Show, however, she later put it down to grief following the tragic death of her mother.
Two users tweeted, "Carol Vorderman doesn't look like Carol Vorderman anymore," and "Carol Vorderman's eyebrows are not moving and her forehead is very smooth. Do I detect with Carol Vorderman?
Such a lush lady," a post stated. Another fan added, "At Carol Vorders is on extra camp and it's bringing me back to this time last year. I miss the old Jungle crew, I'm a celebrity, get me out of here," continues tonight at 9 p.m. on ITV, followed by extra camp on ITV2.